Hello, welcome back. I'm John, old YouTuber. Have a good Friday, have a good weekend. I just weighed my body weight today and I lost 2.7 kilos. Even I have eaten more than 1.5 kilos of candy and 3 bags of snack, but I weighed my body weight today. I was 102 kilos there, but this camcorder not records the tech so sharp, but I lost 2.7 kilos. And last 28 July, I was 133 kilo. So I lost 31 kilos, and next time I hope I'll get below 100 kilos. So that's very good, and I not eat any food yet today, so I should be around this 202 kilos, but this weight is not so sharp. Yes, I drink 2.4 kilos, but I have drinking some lemonade. Yes, I've been drinking water. Yes, now it's 2.4, but that's because I have drink lemonade. I will do that now. So I'll just continue and make a plan for the next month, July, what I like to eat. That's not much. I just have to eat some hot food every 3 days. That was a new paper for a new budget. I don't need it. I just made my budget now and I have like $25 left of my pension next month. So that's really bad. But I have YouTube money, like $350, I maybe get tomorrow. No, that's because I have a technician now to put this Wi-Fi modem. Cost like $150, I have to pay more, I forgot that. Then I have to pay my normal broadband, so all that's alone like $300 I have to pay. Just for my internet connection, and this technician put this new modem, cost $150. Then I have a home insurance. I have to pay a little bit less, $100. So this is why I don't have much money left. So I hope I will get my YouTube money tomorrow, the 25. But I will continue today with this English. I'm reading about all this. Now it's 12 and we have the news in Danish television. Actually, I would like to watch that, but that's too late. Just watching news later. But I have lost 31 kilos, so. But I'm still, even though 31 kilo, my stomach is super big. My stomach is very, very big. So I have to lose more than 10 kilos more. But for now, I just try to get below 100 kilos, like next month, in 1 month. So I have to keep my food loaded, and this thirst I need to drink. Later today I will make this potato, this 1 kilo potatoes I will make for 2 days, and I have a small pork chop. I will eat that Sunday in 2 days. So make pork chops, potatoes, and have some brown gravy there. We have some brown gravy there. And I will save a half for the next 2 days for the potatoes. And I have some grapes I will start eat tonight. And I have a big bread I will eat later. But maybe I just make this hot food because as soon as 1 p.m. could do that, just start to make my hot food in like 2 hours. So have a good day. I already a little bit tired, so I'll stop the video. I will do English video later. I still have more Lego I can build. I have a big pack of Lego log 3-in-1. You can build 3 different kinds, so I can make 6 videos. 3 videos in English and 3 in Danish. The same, this one, that's 3 different kind of cars. But I think I'll start to build this one. And that's some new Donald Ducks. I have not read it, because you have some Lego there. Sometimes they add small sets of Lego from the Danish Donald Duck, something like this, a car, something small one. And when I see this Danish Donald Duck with a Lego gift, small plastic bags, that's small plastic bags like this, I have saved this. Then I buy like 2 copies. So I have more Lego I can build later. And I have a lot of comics, but they are in Danish. I have to read this, but I do that in Danish. There's a lot of old comics. I have even more there. Everywhere and there. And there. And got more comics there. Danish from the 70s and 60s and 50s. A lot of comic. This is my Donald Duck collection. That's Danish Donald Ducks from Denmark. This is a very fine collector edition from 1970. I was like 3 years old. But that's something I pay $11 or more. That's grade 9.6. That's like brand new. But they're mostly just old. That's old, old, not very good quality. Also did not pay so much. And the weather is super nice. So have a good day. I will upload this.